If you are considering Gumroad or Payhip for starting your online business, there's a high chance that you are looking for a simple way to sell products online. And you're not wrong. Both platforms allow you to create a pretty basic product page and start selling almost instantly in exchange for a percentage of each sale. But which platform is better? In this video, I'll try to show you the key differences and main deal breakers that will help you shape your final decision. Let's start with pricing. Gumroad doesn't have a subscription fee, but I'm afraid that it doesn't mean that you can use it for free. Let me explain. When you first start selling, Gumroad takes a crazy 9% commission plus 30 cents fee for each transaction. Crazy, right? But to be fair, the fee gets smaller once you start earning more. Payhip, however, has three pricing options. Each of them give you access to all the same features. The only difference is the transaction fee percentage, with a maximum of 5%, which is still less than Gumroad asks you to pay. When it comes to the ease of use, both Payhip and Gumroad are simple enough that almost anyone could figure them out. However, if we compare both solutions side by side, the clear winners would still be Gumroad. Its interface is built to be as simple and as understandable as possible. But be ready that such simplicity comes at cost. And by cost, I mean not only extreme transaction fees, but also lack of features and limited integration possibilities. When it comes to customization, well, you can hardly customize anything with Gumroad, to be honest. You can add some custom fields to the checkout form, customize the virtual receipt, add a custom domain, create product categories, and change some colors. But that's about it. Payhip, on the other hand, offers more customization possibilities. For example, you can add as many sections to your store page as you need, including text blocks, slideshows, and even videos. Apart from that, you can add custom pages, change fonts and colors, as well as customize navigation links. But the truth is that if you really want to be able to customize your online store, neither Payhip nor Gumroad is a perfect fit for you. Payhip does a pretty decent job helping sellers to promote their products. Apart from offering discounts, Payhip has built-in tools like upselling, referrals, and upgrade discounts. Gumroad, on the other hand, doesn't really offer any promotional tools at all. Yes, you can issue coupon codes, but that's pretty much where the list ends. However, it still has one big advantage over Payhip, a free built-in marketing tool called Workflows. With its help, you can create or import an email list and send out automated emails to your audience. While Gumroad Workflows is pretty limited in functionality, it still is able to help you with some email marketing campaigns. Payhip doesn't have a built-in marketing tool, and this could be a major deal breaker for anyone who's planning to utilize email as a marketing channel. Sure, you can integrate services like MailChimp, Campaign Monitor, or others, but you'll have to pay for them separately. By now, you should have a clear understanding of what both platforms are really capable of. But before you make your final choice, I'd like to include a third platform for comparison, Sellfy, just so you can clearly see how Gumroad and Payhip not only compare to each other, but to other options in the market as well. Even though Sellfy is incredibly easy to use, it offers a much more advanced store customizer when compared to both, Payhip and Gumroad. With Sellfy, you can choose one of the pre-designed store themes or design a completely new store from scratch. No coding, just drag and drop. With Sellfy, setting up an online store is really a matter of minutes. The best part is that you don't need any previous experience whatsoever. All you have to do is upload your product, add some description, and name a price. That's it. Let's face it, both Gumroad and Payhip offer a bare minimum of built-in features, especially when it comes to marketing tools. Sellfy, on the other hand, has everything you need to launch and grow your online business, including email marketing, discounts and coupon codes, upselling, cart abandonment, and even pay what you want pricing. Plus, you get to enjoy all of it without transaction fees on all plans. There's nothing more important than good customer support when it comes to launching your online store. Sellfy's customer support team is available for you 24/7, and it's really helpful too. No matter your takeaways from this video, I believe that the real deciding factor should be hands-on experience. Lucky for you, all three platforms offer either a free plan or a free trial, making it easy for you to test drive and compare them to each other.